And so I just, what's interesting is that we don't necessarily sign on to bills, right? We are the New York City Comptroller's Office. We oversee the pension system, the five pension systems. But the Comptroller always wants us out in the field to hear what is going on in the district. And what I always come back and I tell him, you know, preferential rents.